They like sugar. That's good.
There we are.
Good job.
I think I got a good
trade. Well, there's a good amount of bees. See all them? Look down over there.
Look at them nibbling away on the hive patty, the pollen patty.
See them all?
Holy crap, I didn't notice until I actually looked.
Yeah, there's a lot of them in there.
I just want to touch one, but I'm just afraid.
Wow. It smells good.
I can barely smell like anything. I don't think
they're
going to
get stung.
No, they seem like they're pretty.
Don't want to eat it over the beetle trap.
I'm going to set that there.
That's a good idea.
I'm still eating.
Yeah.
So
you see that, Wyatt?
Yeah,
they're lined up eating.
So they're eating all the red?
The red is the tree sap, but they use the blue over in the yellow.
You almost squished one.
Some beetles in there, so
yeah.
This is the trap to catch the beetles.
I think he squished one.
There's always bound to be a bee that's gonna get squished. Unfortunately.
Exactly.
Can't save them all.
Gotta save them all.
That's a paper they didn't get out there.
Too far to carry it.
It's stuck to me. It
smells so weird.
It's a small fairy smell.
I can just hear them pass by my ears.
You can hear them?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, they bleed the heck out of
them. That's a thick fatty.
It's funny, they're still munching on it.
I think he just put that on top of one.
That's funny.
They have places they can escape.
Alright, let's see.
A little drawing out.
Yeah. Working on pulling the cells out.
Huh. That one bee is lonely.
It's lonely?
Uh-huh. Technically not much too. Now I need to fix my hair.
Should have tied your hair back.
This is why I cut my hair. It gets so in the way.
Yeah, it gets in the way.
Way too much. Ooh, I can see there's a lot of wax on that one.
That's good.
I just want to like pull it out.
Can you hear them?
Yeah. Can you hear them buzzing?
Kind of. They look so fuzzy.
Yeah, fuzzy.
I just want to...
That's drawn out nice.
This is
the better comb.
I'm surprised they haven't used it.
That's still like really nice though.
Yeah.
Yeah. I haven't used this one much either.
They're very chill.
They are pretty calm.
Yeah, a little bug.
Beetle.
Yeah. That's a lot of water.
There's a couple of legs in there.
What?
Bees' legs.
Ugh, I just can't. I'll try to get this side. Ugh, yeah, it's stuck there.
Hey, one hand over here, sir.
You got some capped honey in there.
Holy crap, I'm not holding that.
You did great, honey.
I just noticed how many bees were on that side.
They're not interested in you. They just like to do their job.
I just want to touch it. Can I touch it? I touched it. That's a lot of honey.
Honey. This one's stuck for honey too.
Pretty stuck.
It'll be heavy.
Oh yeah.
No, definitely not. It's just, how does it get so heavy?
Because of the honey.
That's a lot of honey.
How is honey so heavy? What's honey? Holy! That's a lot of bees, too. Yeah.
That's awesome.
I can hear them all buzzing now. Yep. I'm going to put my finger right there.
You can.
There's a drone.
Yay!
Where?
There we go, here.
Oh, I can see.
He's a biggie.
That's a boy.
I've never seen those. So, workers are small.
That's good. That's a really good sign.
And big are drones, right?
Yep, the drones are the big fat ones. Queens are even bigger, but...
they're huge.
Looking like they're...
I've never seen a queen.
A lot of honey up here.
There is a lot of honey. I'm surprised.
Is there a lot of bees on that side?
I see some brood in that
Some, not a lot.
Yeah, I'll get it just like this. There might be a queen up in here because of the...
Oh, you see brood.
I see brood on that.
I can hear all the buzzing. What's on this? Holy! The other side is filled too.
Honey. This one's kind of not drawn out all the way.
I see it. Maybe a drone somewhere. There's a drone. You can see it right in the middle.
Yep, it is.
There's two.
Big fat drone.
I can see a lot of them. Definitely is.
It's hard to tell. I don't feel like it's big enough, like peanut shaped enough.
Right. Yeah, I think it's just drone brood. Or drone comb.
Looks like they ate a lot of honey.
There's still a good
amount.
There's
still a lot in there though.
Holy. So many bees. Mm. Oh no.
the pollen cardboard. Patty.
It looks like a cardboard.
It does look like cardboard.
I'm gonna call it cardboard. So how far does the bees go down?
All the way to the next one. Bees stuck in the pit.
What about like the bottom part? Are they there?
Yeah,
yeah,
the
they should be there too.
Not in this.
Here at least?
Yep, just the next box down. Well, there's drones already, Dad.
Yeah, that's good.
This one's got brood on it. Careful. Whew. See the baby bees?
Yeah.
Oh, these are the baby bees.
Wow. I wish
you
looked at this. I touched a bee. It walked
right
for
the queen.
So it's just a huge one?
Yeah, really long one.
A really long fat one?
Here, I think, is she the, no, that's not her. This is a drone.
Holy!
Yeah, there's no excluder in there. Lots of drone brood.
A lot of baby bees.
Right?
Yep.
I see a lot of drones.
There's a lot of drones.
That's
I'm
great.
Surprised. Yeah, this keeps just flying in the hive.
The smoke.
Look how fuzzy that one is.
Ooh, there's one of them just crawled on your finger.
Yeah. I don't see her.
No, I don't see her either.
I just want to get one on my finger, but I don't at the same time.
They're pretty gentle, Wyatt.
Just gonna probably scrape it off my finger.
Your dad and I pick them up sometimes when they're forgetting their way back into the hive.
That stupid ant died. I killed an ant. Oh, hello, bee. That's a drone. Hey. 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 You just hit the drone.
There was a drone?
Yeah, you just slapped.
You slapped the drone?
Mm-hmm.
One, two.
You got honey on this side too. Oh, there's the queen.
Where?
There she is, right there. See her?
Oh yeah,
right
she's still got a mark on her.
Wow.
Isn't she cool?
I've never actually seen one.
Yeah.
It's my first time. Yeah.
Look at all the eggs in there.
That's awesome. You see your hand?
Did you know if you have a queen in your hand, the whole hive just goes right to your arm?
Isn't that amazing?
See it, Dad. Yeah,
see her.
It's hard to see sometimes.
She's usually hard to find, so I'm glad that we got to see her.
Always hard to find.
You're seeing eggs too. That's awesome. There's some nectar in there.
So which one are we on? Third to last or something?
I'm gonna close these guys up. I'll just push it. No, it's up in here.
It's sticky.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a lot of
heat down there. Well, she's got a lot of brood, man.
That's awesome.
I just heard they were all buzzing around the second you hit tons of them.
They are buzzing.
Alright, it's there. They're trying to keep the brood warm. Do I have to spray the bottom part?
I just flip it up and look down in there.
Easier said than done.
I gave it one good spray.
Perfect.
Dead.
Don't see any.
Yeah, no.
Not in this spot.
Clean cups down here.
I hate to set this up. It's a clean room.
Right?
Yeah, look at the dead leaves in there.
Yeah, they're just washing.
Where's the, Yeah. Set it around that, maybe. You can put the other, the feeder cover on top if you're worried about them getting chilled. There you go.
It's all stuck together.
Between there and they usually lay the drones.
Look at that squishy. Look at that though.
Looks like a lot of moisture is in here.
Yeah, well, we knew there was because it was like running out the front of the hive.
I need to get the hair out of my face. That's so annoying.
It's in there pretty good. Is that mold?
Mold.
That's mold.
Probably should pull that frame out, huh?
The purple and white stuff.
Yeah, that feels weird.
Want me to go down and get a different frame, Chris?
I can hear no buzzing.